Another sign that the nation's pandemic is winding down, the state is getting rid of its COVID-19 exposure notification system.
Kristen Sita spoke with the health department earlier. Kristen, what did they tell you?
Hannah, you'd walk down here and receive a notification on your phone about the spread of COVID-19. It's a tool that helps slow the spread. When users enable the service, their smartphones share anonymous tokens with other users through the phone's Bluetooth technology. But Apple and Google will be decommissioning the service on May 11th, the same day President Joe Biden will end both the COVID-19 national emergency and public health emergency. Mesa County Public Health says this doesn't mean that the COVID-19 virus is gone.
But we have better tools and we know how to handle it. Those states of emergencies are intended to only be temporary, but we have learned so much in the last 3 years as to how this virus operates and how we can all work together as a community to keep it controlled.
Users will get a message that alerts them that the system is no longer operational, and then it will prompt them to delete their data. The health department will send text messages to those who test positive for COVID with a link to CDC information if their phone number is on file. Christian Sita, 11 News.
Thanks, Christian. And if you test positive or think you have COVID, you should notify any close contacts.